Well, let me tell you, I think Tark is, for my money, is the best out there. Always has been and always will be. What the Running Rebels mean to our city and our state has been phenomenal. I think they alone could be credited with doing away with more of the negative publicity nationwide about Nevada and certainly Las Vegas than any one element I could think of. And so when one thinks about changing the image, if you will, of Las Vegas and let people know that we're not a bunch of people running around shooting each other in the streets, the rebels certainly personify that. I mean, the dedication that they have, the coaching, the support of the city, that's what I believe Nevadans are about. I think that we're a different breed than almost any other state, other than maybe Texas, that I've ever had the pleasure being in. Because Nevadans tell you what they like, and they know what they like, and if they don't like you, then leave them alone. I mean, there's no gray. And so to have a national championship team like that to represent us in the way we want to be represented is a good man shining down and smiling.
Where were you at? Look back to last year when they were going on to the Final Four and winning the Final Four.
We were on the road. We were doing concerts. In fact, I tried to cancel a concert to be able to go to the final game. And it was the concert was sold out, and my manager started making me feel guilty about how can you do this to. I said, but wait a minute. He said, but we'll have other championships, and I believe we will. So that's the only reason I gave.
Where were we at? What part of the country?
We were in.
Do you remember?
We were in New Jersey. Oh yeah,
I remember New Jersey.
It well. Yeah, we had a little party, watched the game on television, and all of because all of my people practically that travel with me are from Nevada and Las Vegas.
But you had this job on the side that you had to take care of.
A little something we had to go take care of for about 5,000 people, so.
What are your thoughts about what this basketball team has done for the university itself? The university is now becoming a growing, vital part of the community, and you look back when you first arrived here, the university was small Nevada Southern, and now it's turned into
It was a university dynamic. When I first got here, interestingly enough, that people almost said quietly, you know, yes, we have a university. Because the town was in such a growth process then, and certainly nothing like it is now. And when one considers what it is now, again, I think a great deal of that credit goes to the rebels and certainly what they represent to the nation now. So I don't see any negatives at all about what it means to the university. I think it's put us on the map in terms of a qualified school. We started a music program at the university some years ago that had gotten and is getting some of the top young talents musically from around the country that consider coming here to study music instead of going on to Juilliard and those places. And but we were still missing that national credibility in terms of a university. And the team has brought that home as well.
Hi, I'm Larry Johnson. Merry Christmas, and my Christmas wish is I wish that everybody have a happy and safe Christmas and just peace on earth, and I hope that everybody be happy and everybody can have a great Christmas. Thank you.
In today's economy, the best place to find a good deal is Bobby's Pawn Shop. At Bobby's Pawn Shop, every deal is a great deal. Computers, cameras, power tools, and jewelry are always available at low, low prices. With expert jewelry and watch repair and insurance appraisals on premise, Bobby's Jewelry and Loan is located at 626 Las Vegas Boulevard South with plenty of free parking. Bobby's also makes short-term collateral loans. So whether you're buying, selling, or just want us to hold it while you take care of business, remember Bobby's Jewelry and Loan.
A while ago, it just didn't seem like there was a lot to do. All that changed when I first set foot in the YMCA. Now, I feel great about myself. The comfortable, friendly atmosphere and affordable rates for active adults made it easy for me to become a member. And you don't have to be in perfect shape either. The YMCA is for everyone. Now I feel like I'm making the most of my time.
For the time of your life, join the YMCA.
Number one volume automobile dealer in Nevada, Findlay.
This is you. This is high. This is
Southern Las Vegas since 1961.
This is not your father's Oldsmobile. This is
the new generation
new
Oldsmobile.
Generation of Olds.
Oh, yeah.
This is the new
At
generation
At any Oldsmobile, the customer is number one.
one minute, your life is together, and the next, it can be blown apart.
I'm Carl Piazza. Every day I see people who have been in an accident, and suddenly life changes for them. Every day I help people get compensation for their pain and injuries, their medical bills, car repairs, lost wages. I help put their lives back together. If you've been injured and it's not your fault, I'll help you, and there is no fee unless you collect.
Carl Piazza and Associates, to help you get your life together again.
I thought we told you to get out of this town. It's about time somebody taught you some manners, boy. We gave you a chance to leave on your own, but nah, you was too stubborn. So now we're gonna ride you out of this town in a pine box. And another thing.
Oh, shut up, punk. Let's get this over with.
I'll take the two on the right.
Let's do it.
My friend, you'll always have a backup in this town.
On our feet,
swimming,
ball in the park, or nothing but thrills in the dark.
We chill,
we never get spanked a place. We call the taker. If you try us, that's when we will get wild. But we don't fight,
we thrill at the.
I remember Temple and Arizona, they were cocky. Yeah, they were number one. We were smooth. We did the run and gun. It was over. We spoiled the fun. They were crying. We crushed their eagles. Gooses. Now we need some competition. They were trying to win in our village. Saying, why in the heck can somebody beat them?
One day,
the fellas got together.
We vowed
that no one would ever come on our court. And Pomo rises. The teams that want to do it, now they idolize the
zones.
We don't like to use them unless our enemies choose them. We prefer to fight you all like a man and weigh you down, man to man, and slam down your head. We don't start trouble, but boy, do we end it. Our time, we like skinny
chillin'.
Boy, do we beat up, or we'll take time out. To beat up a sucker. If you want static,
beat down.
You wanna get face, or we'll accommodate you. Thanks to us, a lot of teams hate you.
Come back
to this very day, cause losing's one day.
We don't play.
If you're ever between a basket and one of us,
break out
before you get slammed up at the.
As you know, every gang has a ringleader. And our ringleader for the last 14 years, is it now?
14 years.
The founder and executive director of the Basketball Alumni Association, Mr. Lonnie Wright.
Thank you, Mr. Piazza. And I'm happy to see everybody here and all the ball players coming together and just wishing everyone a Merry Christmas. And I just hope that we have a great season for this year's team.
These events are getting to be sort of a habit for you and me, huh?
Yeah, it is, Carl, and it's always a pleasure working with you and going all overseas with you and just having a great time. It's a fraternity with all the ball players and boosters like yourself and people in the community that support the Running Rebels.
We do have a good time, but there's a purpose to all this, isn't there, Lon?
That's exactly right. The purpose is to work with the community, the youth in the community, to try to keep the kids away from drugs and gangs. I'd like to really thank Domino Pizza this summer for working with us and helping us with our free throw contest, feeding all the kids and clothing them with Domino Pizza shirts. And it's been great. It's been a great summer.
As usual, the community has responded to us, and they always do. And I know you want to say thank you to that.
I'd like to say Merry Christmas and thanks to the Las Vegas community, my hometown. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And to you, Carl.
Thank you, Lon.
Hello, I'm Bobby Joyce with the returning national champion, UNLV. I'd just like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas. And the most thing that I want is for Christmas is peace on this earth and more women. That's it.
Wouldn't do that, hombre.
Caramba, Willie. My stomach is empty.
Say, I'm hungry too.
I could go for some fajitas fantastico.
Or some terrifico tacos.
Let's go to Willie and Jose. What did you say? Willie and Jose.
Jose and Willie.
Willie and Jose.
Jose and Willie.
Willie and Jose.
Jose and Willie.
Willie and Jose.
You don't know what you're talking about.
In today's economy, the best place to find a good deal is Bobby's Pawn Shop. At Bobby's Pawn Shop, every deal is a great deal. Computers, cameras, power tools, and jewelry are always available at low, low prices. With expert jewelry and watch repair and insurance appraisals on premise. Bobby's Jewelry and Loan is located at 626 Las Vegas Boulevard South with plenty of free parking. Bobby's also makes short-term collateral loans. So whether you're buying, selling, or just want us to hold it while you take care of business, remember, Bobby's Jewelry and Loan.
Number one volume Oldsmobile dealer in Nevada, Findlay.
This is you. This is high. This is
Southern Las Vegas since 1961.
This is not your father's Oldsmobile. This is
the new generation
new
Oldsmobile.
Generation of Olds.
Oh, yeah.
This is the new
At
generation.
At any Oldsmobile, the customer is number one.
It's time to break free and ski Lee. Less than an hour's drive from Las Vegas, Lee Canyon Ski Area offers skiing for all, with instruction for those who've never even seen snow to exhilarating trail runs for the expert skier. Rent your skis on the mountain or in town at Ski Lee Rentals on Rancho Road on your way up the hill. Ski through the day or at night under the lights. Our snowmakers, man and machine, work after you've left to enhance the slopes for you tomorrow. Break free, ski Lee.
Well, a special thanks to Wayne Newton and the Tarkanian family for their help in a cowboy Christmas. For Carl Piazza, I'm Ron Futrell. Thanks for joining us, everybody. Have a Merry Christmas.
And a cowboy's Christmas is a time to roam, to reach out and touch the heart of heaven. 100 empty miles away. But so grateful for all of the good Lord's given me. And a cowboy's Christmas is a time for believing the simple life's the only way it goes. Knowing that giving's better than receiving, caring's what it takes to make a cow hand grow. What he's got leaves an awful lot unwanted. His boots and saddles.